Of hosting several member countries of BTCA. It was a great lesson on identity-linked benefit transfers, which we got to share with the member countries. This has resulted in savings of billions of dollars for India, as well as increased accountability and transparency in public distribution system.
Lo fundamental para mí desde el punto de vista político, porque soy un ministro, es el liderazgo que tiene India, estoy hablando de sus autoridades, en el tema. Y cómo mantienen dentro de la agenda política el tema de la inclusión financiera, el tema de la digitalización, el tema de pagos, o sea, todo este tema.
आधार कार्ड बनवाने हैं और मैं उनकी बहू उनके साथ आई हूँ उनका आधार कार्ड बनवाने के लिए। आधार कार्ड से ये फायदा कि अगर हम शहर के किसी दूसरे कोने में चले गए वहाँ हमको पैसे की जरूरत है तो हम बिना अकाउंट नंबर के अपने आधार कार्ड से पैसे निकाल सकते हैं और डलवा भी सकते हैं।
What I've learned from them is that we seem to have a lot of the ingredients, but we don't seem to have brought everything together to make the digital inclusion and the digital payments and the government subsidy aspects come together.
The way interaction was taking place between different countries and also it was the way that you force us to learn something. So, which was, I like it very much.
This is very important that that many countries come together and we share, we learn from each other.
It was an absolute delight to host several member countries of BTCA because we also got to learn from the experiences of all these countries. And at the same time, we could share our own experiences with them, which I'm sure benefited them as well.